you don't have ownership. Then you work 9 to 5 and you go home and sleep. You don't work hard. But when you have a business, you work hard. Why? Why do you work hard when you have a business? Because it is a ownership and responsibility. Agar kaam nahi kiya to kya ho jayega? Business band ho jayega. But here, Dhritarashtra is not taking responsibility. He is dividing the family by Mamaka Pandavashchaiva. In first chapter of Bhagavad Gita, entire chapter is spoken by Arjuna. Except few dialogues which are by
Sanjay.
But entire chapter of Bhagavad Gita, first chapter is spoken by
Arjuna.
And who is listening?
Krishna.
And what is Arjuna saying to Krishna? Hey Krishna, when I am seeing my relatives on the battlefield of Kurukshetra, what is happening? Vipastucha sharire me romaharshacha jayate gandivam shramaste hasta tvakchaiva paridhayate. Here Arjuna is saying that my gandiv is slipping from my hands. My romte khade ho rahe hain. Okay. Hana? Romaharsha. His hairs are standing on his body because he is afraid to kill his own family members and friends. And Krishna is hearing Arjuna saying all these expressions. Actually, Arjuna starts crying and Arjuna becomes depressed. And Bhagavan Krishna, kya karte hain? Pura first chapter of Bhagavad Gita? Mein?
Sunte hain.
Kya karte hain Bhagavan?
Just listens.
Bhagavan kya karte hain? Kuch bhi nahi bolte hain. Bhagavan, first chapter mein Bhagavan ek bhi shabd nahi bolte hain. Second chapter mein, 7th slok tak Bhagavan kuch bhi nahi bolte hain. Kyon? Kyon Bhagavan kuch nahi bolte hain? Kyonki jab samne wala apne man ki puri bhadas nikal deta hai, when your mind is empty, then you are able to listen. You get the point? Right? When your wife is angry, what do you do? What do?
Don't speak so she gets more angry.
When somebody is angry, you take a responsibility and listen to it carefully. So entire first chapter of Bhagavad Gita, Krishna is showing the responsibility of listener. And he is listening very, very carefully what Arjuna is saying. In the life, sometimes you may know the answer of a problem, right? When Arjuna said first instance that I cannot fight, so Krishna knew the answer, right? But what did Krishna do? Bhagavan ne kya kiya?
Only
God. Pura first chapter mein ek bhi shabd nahi nikala, hai na? Kabhi kabhi aapko answer malum ho sakta hai kisi ke problem ka. You might know the solution to somebody's problem, but what do you do? What do you do? Listen to his problem very carefully and attentively. Suppose somebody is saying something and you say in between something, what will happen? Suppose somebody is saying something to you and if you say something in between, what will happen? It will create a confusion. Agar koi kuch keh raha hai aur aap uske beech mein tokte hai to kya hota hai? Confusion ho jata. But when you listen to him very carefully and understand and then you say what you have to say, what will happen? There is a connection. Get the point? So in the first chapter of Bhagavad Gita, what Krishna is doing is establishing a connection between him and Arjuna. When there is a connection, then there is a conviction. You can convince somebody if you get connected to that person. You understand this point? Agar aapka aur aapke baju wale ka koi connection nahi hai to kya ho jayega? आप ज्यादा बात नहीं कर सकते. सो हाउ डू यू गेट कनेक्टेड विद समबडी? बाय लिसनिंग व्हाट ही इज सेइंग, राइट? सो हियर इन द फर्स्ट चैप्टर ऑफ भगवद गीता कृष्णा इज सेइंग दैट सीक फर्स्ट टू अंडरस्टैंड देन टू बी अंडरस्टूड, है ना. लोग क्या करते हैं, दूसरे को कहते हैं आप मुझे समझो, लेकिन उससे पहले क्या करना चाहिए, हमें उसको समझना चाहिए उसका क्या प्रॉब्लम है. समझ में आ रहा है? आर यू गेटिंग दिस? इन द लाइफ व्हेन यू हैव अ फाइट विद समबडी यू ट्राई टू अंडरस्टैंड दैट पर्सन एंड देन यू एक्सप्लेन व्हाट यू हैव टू से. सो आर्ट ऑफ लिसनिंग कृष्णा इज एक्सप्लेनिंग टू अर्जुन इन भगवद गीता. इन भगवद गीता कृष्णा डज नॉट से एनीथिंग अंटिल द सेकेंड चैप्टर ऑफ भगवद गीता. In the seventh shloka, which is the turning point. And in this turning point in the shloka, Arjuna is saying to Krishna, Karpanya doshopta svabhava praschamitvam dharma sammurdha cheta yashrehasyam nischitam brahmitan me shishyateham sadhimam tam prapannam. So in this shloka, basically, Arjun, after reciting entire chapter of Bhagavad Gita, first chapter, he's not saying, Krishna is not saying anything. And then, in the seventh shloka, Arjun says to Krishna, Krishna, mujhe kuch samajh mein nahi aa raha hai. I am fool. He says, Sammuddha. Sammuddha. Buddha means?
Stupid. Idiot.
इसका दिमाग ठिकाने पे नहीं है. और सम्मुडा मीन्स वेरी स्पेशल टाइप ऑफ फूल. ही सेज आई एम अ वेरी स्पेशल फूल, आई डोंट नो व्हाट टू डू इन दिस लाइफ. सो व्हाट डू यू डू व्हेन यू डोंट अंडरस्टैंड? व्हाट डू यू डू इन द एग्जाम यू व्हेन यू डोंट नो द आंसर? व्हाट डू यू डू? यू ट्राई टू आस्क समबडी, ट्राई टू पीक समवेयर. डू यू डू दैट? आप करते नहीं, कभी किया रहेगा, कभी तो भी किया रहेगा. झूठ मत बोलना. सबने कॉपी की यहाँ पे, किसी ने तो की रहेगा. एवरीबडी डिड कॉपी? आपने की क्यों नहीं बोलना?
इंडिया में चलता है, यहाँ पे नहीं चलता है कॉपी.
सो व्हेन यू डोंट हैव आंसर व्हाट यू डू? आस्क समवन, राइट? सो हियर अर्जुन सेज टू कृष्णा दैट आई एम अ रियली फूल, आई डोंट अंडरस्टैंड व्हाट टू डू नाउ. सो आई एम शिष्यते हम साधिमाम प्रपन्नम, मैं आपको सरेंडर करता हूँ. हे भगवान, आप मुझे बताइए, आप मेरे गुरु हैं, मैं आपका शिष्य हूँ, आप मुझे बताइए क्या करूँ मैं, है ना. ये टर्निंग पॉइंट है भगवद गीता का. तो पहला पूरा चैप्टर भगवान ने क्या किया? लिसन. फर्स्ट चैप्टर listening and remaining 17 chapter
speaking.
भगवान बता रहे हैं, है ना. पहला चैप्टर सुनना और बाकी के 17 चैप्टर सुनाना. सुनने में कितना टाइम लिया भगवान ने? 5 मिनट. और बाकी के 40 मिनट क्या किया भगवान ने? लेक्चर दिया. और अर्जुन ने सुना. अगर भगवान 5 मिनट नहीं सुनते तो क्या होता? क्या होता? इफ कृष्णा वुड नॉट हैव लिसन 5 मिनट्स ऑफ अर्जुन, व्हाट वुड हैव हैपेंड? अर्जुन वुड नॉट हैव लिसन टू भगवद गीता. ही सेज यू डोंट केयर अबाउट मी, राइट? सो इट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट इन अवर लाइफ, फर्स्ट लिसन केयरफुली टू हूम? द पर्सन हु इज स्पीकिंग. व्हेन यू लिसन व्हाट हैपेंस? यू कनेक्ट, राइट? इफ यू डोंट लिसन देन डू यू गेट कनेक्टेड? You don't get connected. And when you don't get connected, you don't understand. And when you don't understand, you don't get convinced. Right? So, understanding and listening is all related together. So here, Krishna is saying, first try to listen and understand. There are people who listen, but they don't understand. Right? Sometimes my wife is saying something to me, but I don't understand what she's saying. I listen to her, but I don't know what she wants to say something.
For that you really have to listen.
So you have to understand, right? You understand this point, everybody? Because I have understood by the experience. So you better understand. First try to listen and understand. Seek to understand first and then to be understood. You know? Don't try to enforce somebody that they understand you. You first understand them. So first listen patiently. Now there are five types of listeners in the life. कितने टाइप के लोग रहते हैं सुनने वाले? कुछ लोगों को आप बताओ कि कैसा क्लास था भगवद गीता का, क्या बोलेंगे? बहुत अच्छा क्लास था. क्या क्या था? अरे बहुत कुछ था उसमें, लेकिन क्या था? अरे क्या कहूँ, इतना सारा था कि कुछ बता ही नहीं सकता. तो उसको क्या बोलते हैं?
एक कान से सुनना भी दूसरे कान से निकालना, लिसनिंग
नहीं की इग्नोरेंस है ना. आप उसको पूछेंगे कि समरी क्या, दो चार वाक्य भी बता दो क्या हुआ आज, कुछ नहीं मालूम उसको, क्योंकि he was hearing with ignorance.
धृतराष्ट्र,
करेक्ट, लाइक धृतराष्ट्र वॉज लिसनिंग. सेकेंड टाइप ऑफ लिसनर्स, दे प्रिटेंड टू बी लिसनिंग. कुछ लोग ऐसा एक्टिंग करते हैं स्कूल में भी, व्हेन यू आर नॉट इंटरेस्टेड you act as if you are writing something, but you are actually playing or texting something. You know? Isn't it? I'm not talking about Prabhuji, because Prabhuji is writing literally. He writes the notes actually. He is a good listener. You know the listeners who are good? When they take the notes. What happens is that when somebody is teaching and you take the notes, it registers in your brain. So with his phone, he is not texting, but he is taking the notes. So some people pretend that they are taking notes, but they are doing something. Like in the medical school, I teach at the medical school and I see many students. They pretend as if they are listening and they have to come in the class because attendance is compulsory. Agar nahi aaye to aage nahi jaane ko milega. To jaana to padega. They are not listening. They are not interested. Then some people are selective listeners. Kaise?
That is also true.
जो अपने को फेवरेबल है वो लेंगे, बाकी का सब
what they think is right they'll listen.
कभी हमारे लाल गोविंद को वो लेक्चर देते हैं और पूछते हैं कि क्या सिखाया उन्होंने, तो बोलते हैं उन्होंने यही सिखाया कि पत्नी का अच्छा ध्यान रखना, बाकी कुछ नहीं, भगवान की भक्ति, इतना एक ही स्लो सेंटेंस पकड़ लेंगे क्योंकि वही उनको फेवरेबल है. तो उसको क्या बोलते हैं? सेलेक्टिव लिसनर्स. एंड देयर आर सम अटेंटिव लिसनर्स हु लिसन अटेंटिवली, दे अंडरस्टैंड बट दे डोंट टेक एक्शन ऑन इट, राइट? सो दिस इज द फोर्थ टाइप ऑफ लिसनर. हु इज द फिफ्थ टाइप ऑफ लिसनर? एक्टिव लिसनर. व्हाट इज दैट एक्टिव लिसनर डू? So he hears, then what do you do next?
Understands, meditates, digests.
Then understands, registers inside the brain, then what does he do?
Meditates.
He meditates on it, then?
Digests.
Then he understands, oh, what are the applicable things from it? Digestion does not mean digestion in the stomach. Digestion means you extract from it, and this is what I can apply in my life. And then what do you do last thing?
Application.
He takes the action on it. That's what Arjuna did. Arjuna understood Bhagavad Gita and took action. Right? So what type of listener you want to be? What type of listener you want to be? So how can you become active listener? First you have to listen. Right? And then understand, and then extract, and then follow. So Bhagavad Gita has a message for all of us. And then Krishna starts speaking Bhagavad Gita. And Krishna tells about everything in our life. In the second chapter of Bhagavad Gita, he tells you about how to deal with difficult times in your life. Do you want to hear about it? Should we go ahead or stop here? 6 o'clock. What do we do? Sure. Go ahead. So what do you do when the difficulties come in your life? So Krishna says, Matra sparshastu kaunteya sitoshnu sukha dukhada agama paino nityastam tamsati tikshav bharata. So here Krishna says, in your life difficult times will come and difficult times will
go.
Difficult times will come and difficult times will
go.
Agam, can all of you recite like this? Do action. Agam, aise karo sab log. Agam, apaino. Agam, apaino. Aayega aur jayega. Kya karega? Kaun aayega? Dukh aayega aur jayega. Sukh aayega aur jayega. Good times will
come
and go. So what is Krishna saying? Anitya. What is eternal?
Time.
Hamesha kya rahega?
Change.
Change is permanent.
Only thing
which is permanent in the life is?
Change.
Nothing else is permanent. You see? Like, you know, the people sitting here, they will change every time. You know? Like last week and this week, people are different. And in your life, people will come. They will also change. Same person can change every second. Right? So what is permanent in the life?
Change.
Sometimes we hook on one thing. Aaj achha din hai, toh wo achha hi rehna chahiye. Not guaranteed. Because sito ushnu sukha dukkada. Shit means thandi. Ushna means garmi. Jaise ki thandi ke baad kya aata hai? Aur garmi ke baad? Lekin hamesha kya rahega? To change hota rahega. So Krishna says, tamsa titikshava. Titikshava means aapko usko jhelna padega. You know, you have to bear the difficult times. How do you bear the difficult times? By accepting the change. You know? If you don't accept the change, then you get in problem. There are two types of people in the life. One type of people are called as circumstantial, and another type of people are called as substantial. Circumstantial people kya karte hain? वो कहते हैं जब परिस्थिति अनुकूल रहेगी तो मुझे सक्सेस मिलेगा, है ना? वो हालात के ऊपर डिपेंडेंट रहता है. सम पीपल से इफ वेदर इज नाइस देन आई विल एंजॉय. बट सब्सटेंशियल पीपल क्या करते हैं? वॉट एवर हैपन्स दे विल बी डूइंग देयर वर्क. दे विल नॉट टेक एनी एक्सक्यूज. एंड दैट इज व्हाट कृष्णा इज सेइंग हियर. वेदर इट इज हीट और कोल्ड, यू हैव टू डू योर वर्क. It is pain or pleasure, sukh or dukh, what you have to do? You have to do your duty. Right? It is hot, it does not mean you give up your work. And if it is minus 40, it does not mean you give up your work. You do your work by being a substantial person. If you are circumstantial, then you will not get success. The people who get the success are substantial people, not circumstantial people. है ना? कभी हम सोचते हैं हमारे पास पैसा नहीं है तो मैं क्या करूंगा. It doesn't happen like that. You know, if you worry about money, success will not come. You endeavor, the money will follow you. The success will follow you. You have to do is endeavor. You have to decide whether you want to be worrier or warrior. है ना? अगर मैं दुख के बारे में चिंता करूंगा तो आगे नहीं बढ़ पाऊंगा. So you have to decide whether you want to be mentally strong or strongly mental. Aapko kya banna hai? How many of you want to be mentally strong and remaining strongly mental? What is your choice? Am I right or wrong? What do you have to do? Mentally strong. And that is what Krishna is saying, that Sita or Ushna, you have to be really strong. Aur kya karna hai? and to keep on doing your work. Never give up your work, whether it is a success or
failure.
You pass or fail, you have to keep on doing your work. You get the job or you don't get the job, right? You get money, what you are looking for or not. Don't give up your work. So Krishna is saying that even difficulties will come, success or failure will come. What you do? What do you do? Keep on doing your work. Be a substantial person rather than circumstantial person. Don't blame two circumstances. Take the responsibility. Don't try to blame others. If we worry, तो क्या होता है? उसको क्या बोलते हैं हिंदी में? चिंता. चिंता और चिता एक समान है. चिता क्या करती है आपको? जला देती है. वैसे ही चिंता जला देगी. कभी हम सोचते हैं मुझे जॉब मिलेगी क्या नहीं, मेरा ये हो जाएगा क्या नहीं, मुझे सक्सेस मिलेगा क्या नहीं. When you worry about results, then you don't get success. So here Krishna is saying that you just keep on doing no matter what difficult times you come. Then in the second chapter of Bhagavad Gita, 41st shloka, Krishna says about goal setting and focus. क्या कृष्ण भगवान कह रहे हैं? भगवान कहते हैं व्यवसाय का बुद्धि एके हे कुरुनंदन बहुशाखाय अनंतश्च बुद्धयो अव्यासनाम. यहां पे भगवान कहते हैं कि यू हैव टू बी स्टे फोकस्ड. अगर कोई फास्ट जा रहा है यहां से, वो हाईवे 1117, समबडी इज गोइंग फास्ट at the speed of 200 kilometers and he wants to go to Toronto and he is going